Hi guys, Jenny here. So today we'll be playing Dying Light. Now I finished this or the main campaign on PS4 before, but I haven't played any of the DLCs. So we'll try and play all the campaign again and then the DLC. And I'll add some multiplayer gameplay as well. So hope you guys enjoy and let's start this game.
HUD activated. Commence briefing.
Approaching Haran.
Data on the subject, Kadir Suleiman. A local political figure hired to maintain order after the outbreak. His brother Hassan died in a disease-related incident before we were able to evacuate him. Suleiman blamed the GRE for Hassan's death.
He stole a highly sensitive file
which became his bargaining chip against the GRE, with instructions to publicize it if anything happened to him. Data on the subject, the stolen file, details the incomplete process of synthesizing a cure for the virus. If implemented in its current state, the produced substance may be extremely toxic. Also, the file contains full description of virion structure. Any attempt to use it will result in countless lives lost.
In real life.
Further information. Current status. Suleiman sent the file to an associate unknown to us, with instructions to publicize it at his command at any time. To counter that, we instituted a citywide communication jam, preventing him from publicizing the file. Your GRE issued radio can overcome that jamming. It is your lifeline. Do not lose it. Suleiman has since gone
not controlling the camera as of yet.
We have reason to believe he now leads one of the two main factions operating within the city. You are to find Suleiman and locate the stolen file in order to save mankind from a disaster of unprecedented proportions.
Ouch! You didn't land on that feet.
I told you that wasn't a normal drop shoot.
Break his legs, then take him to rise.
Back up! All of you!
Stop! Loud noises draw them. Fall back! Fall back!
I lured the zombies to us. Good job. That was almost cheating. Guy saved us and he's dead.
Tower, this is Jade. Get sick bay ready. Got a guy with a bad head wound and a bite on one arm.
Oh shit, Amir's hurt?
No. Amir is gone. But I'm bringing in someone who might still survive.
One of us?
We'll see.
So we really got shaken up by that fall. Okay, so City of Haran. Locate Suleiman and intercept the file. So that's our main goal as of the moment. Process detailed in the file is incomplete and if implemented in its current state, toxic. Any attempt to use it would result in countless lives lost. It must be recovered.
You pinch him. You're scared.
Not scared.
Then pinch him.
He blinked.
What?
He blinked again.
What if I'm alive? What? I'm not a zombie.
Run!
They're afraid of me.
I'm more zombie.
Oh, I still can't get up straight. Okay. To receive new outfit, go to your player stash, change into it. Okay. Where's my stash? Is this my stash? I think I need to change my sensitivity first. So one moment I'll be fixing my controls or sensitivity, and I think I'll fix the volume real quick. Just a moment. Okay, so I fixed the sensitivity as well as the volume. So let's continue playing. Okay, so I need to locate my stash. Is it in my inventory? Nope, it's not. So let's try and find our way out of here. F to open.
You sleep for 3 days like a dead man and scare children? Off to a great start, everyone.
Where am I?
In paradise, can't you see? Okay, enough joking around. Head to room 190. The boss will leave you.
What do you mean, 31?
Ask the boss.
31.
31, that's your number.
Excuse me?
Your number. You're the 31st infected. I'm the 18th. Everything is counted here. One fewer doses of antizin. One more new infected. One more runner gone.
I'm inside because of this guy?
Quiet! Oh, fuck quiet. Now he's gonna get a meal something.
Sorry, man. Why are you so sour about it? I really hope he lived, but...
Hey, where's room 190? Upstairs.
It's part of the story that he dies, so I'm so sorry. I still can't run, so this is room 190. Hi, Zane.
I'm looking for the boss. Is he in there?
Oh, you're 31. Go on in.
Thank you. Where's the boss? Here he is. He's a boss. Oops, there's a door there.
Hey, I'm looking for the... Are you the boss?
What, am I too young? You got the problem with my age?
No, I... You wanted to talk to me?
That's better. Do you remember anything? Know where you are?
Yeah, I can see this is some kind of shelter.
We call it the Tower. Brecken and his runners put it all together a couple of months ago, and we've been here ever since. Hunting airdrops, scavenging, and rescuing people.
Yeah, I wanted to thank that girl.
Good, because if not for her, you'd already be chewing somebody's knee bone. Your antigen was totally crushed, by the way. Only thing Jade could salvage was your radio.
Oh, great. Can I get that back, please?
Actually, I think I need it more than you do.
Believe me, pal, that's not the case.
Fine. Take it. You know why runners put their lives in danger? For guys like you. So now you take the antidote meant for someone else, and you won't even share your gear with us? I don't have time to deal with your bullshit. I lost contact with one of our guys, thanks to the fucked up radios we're stuck with. Do something for me, would you? I don't want to see you or your precious radio anymore, so go be useful somewhere else. We don't tolerate lazy assholes here in the Tower.
Hey, be fair, I'm not lazy, I'm just, hey,
boss.
Save it. That last guy I mentioned, he's only on the 13th floor. But he might as well be trapped in a mine cave. Come back later. And I'm not the boss. Too young, remember? I'm Raheem. Reckon's in charge here.
So you're not the boss and you're like an asshole. Okay.
Not lazy, little shit.
So there's someone in the 13th floor. I think I'm the one who's supposed to help him. So let's go. I'm in the 18th floor. How do I get down? There's a blockade here. Is there an elevator or something? A hatch? I know I said I played this before, but I don't remember how everything goes. Check the lost survivor. Okay, so I need to go. I think I need to go upstairs since it's pointing up. So I didn't need to go down. We need to talk to someone before we can go and do that. Oh, there's...
Where do you think you're going?
13th floor. Getting some stuff for Raheem.
13? Shit. It's gonna be some dirty work. But we all got to pull our weight around here, huh?
Wow, we still have a working elevator.
Jesus, how many people died here?
Do we still have our handgun or something? Baby, there's no baby. That's good, I don't want to bash baby's brains out.
Crane here.
Where were you? We've been waiting for your report. It's been over 70 hours.
I lost my radio for a while. Don't worry, my cover's intact. No contact with the tower's leader yet. Unable to confirm identity. I'm taking steps to blend in.
Acknowledged. Time is of the essence, Crane. Remember that.
There's one more thing. I got bitten. I've shown no symptoms, but the people here say I'm infected.
Then you better get your hands on some antiseptic ASAP. No! Help!
Help! Somebody! What the hell?
So, my first weapon is a pipe, so I can shift to sprint. Are you here? E2. Yeah. You're dead. So E2 kick. I can kick zombies, I think. Okay. Don't. Oh my god, you're
my
arm.
Did you know what he's doing? No, God. You had to kill him, didn't you? God damn it! That was my brother. I came down to see him and...
Easy. It's all right now. I'll get help. Raheem, this is Crane. I'm down here on 13. Listen, this guy of yours got fucked up pretty bad getting away from a zombie.
Oh shit. 31? You went up their mark? Is it safe down there?
Yeah, it's safe enough now.
Okay, don't move. I'm sending Lena downstairs.
Okay, so...
Hey, hold still. Lena will be here any minute.
Gauze. You've got to find some gauze. Oh, and alcohol. Combine them. That will stop the bleeding. Please hurry.
I try to stay calm, okay? I'll be right back.
So, gauze and alcohol. Okay, so let's search this house. It's not one, but I'll take what I can, I think. Can I open this now? No. Okay, so I think there's no more items here because the light or the on the map. There's zombies here. It smells gross in here. Now I got some nails. Still not alcohol or gauze. Okay. Still not that. What's here? There. So, oh, alcohol. Okay. So I have alcohol. Just needs the gauze. Mimi's still not here. Where is she? Duct tape. I need that later so that I can.
Okay, I think that's everything I'm gonna find. Let's give this a shot.
Press I, blueprints. And we can make. What? Medkit, there. Create, I'm sorry. Okay, can I make more? For myself? No? So this is the first items that I can craft. Let's just go back to that guy. Here. Are you sure that's not a bite?
Okay, who's hurt?
He's bleeding pretty bad.
Did you see him? Gauze and alcohol, huh? Pretty primitive, but it'll work. Thanks for the help. I'll take care of him from here.
Okay. So there are no zombies anymore. Yeah.
Well done, 31.
Of course. I'm 31.
Hey, 31. Not bad for a new guy. Perhaps I misjudged you.
Yeah, I just want to help out and repay you guys for what you did for me.
Well, good. Come find me, and we'll talk about how you can do that.
Okay. So, we need to finish the conversation before I can go up again.
Taken care of. Piece of cake. What else you got for me?
Well, let me think.
Raheem, you are just smart enough to be dangerous, you know that? Omar told me about your plans for the nest. Explosive charges? Really?
What? Explosives? Oh,
please.
Hi.
You can't tell a convincing lie to save your life.
You know what I'm doing.
Yeah? You think you can't die?
You're not my mom.
No, I'm not. Our mom's dead. So you might want to be a little nicer to me since I'm the only family you have left. Especially now that Amir is gone.
You're Jade, right?
Right.
I just wanted to thank you for what you did for me and tell you how sorry I am for your loss. I owe you and Amir my life.
Yeah, you do. You want to return the favor? Keep my dipshit brother from killing himself. No explosives, Raheem.
So the boss, or the so-called boss, is now being scolded by the older
sister. So, is that enough? Do I get to talk to Brecken now?
First, go change your clothes. I left some new ones for you in your room. You're in 194.
Something wrong with what I'm wearing?
You need something that fits the job Brecken wants you to do. Call me when you've changed.
What am I wearing anyway? I can't see. I have... boots, I think. Okay. Let's change.
Remember?
I'm near the exit. Okay. Is it here? It's over here? Okay, so this is my stash. Hint, this is your player stash. You can change clothes here. Well, let's leave any items or for storage. Is yours wearing? You'll get asked to. Wow. Okay, so fresh clothes. Crash test dummy. Completing crawl. Oh, ninja. I like that one. Special agent. So, I will get this after I finish the prologue. So, fresh clothes. Change to this outfit. I look like something.
Okay, Raheem, I'm ready. What do I find Brecken?
Not so fast, 31. If you're going to earn your keep, we have to find out if you've got the skills. So get your ass up to the gym. It's on the top floor. Just a couple flights up.
Okay. I don't know, man. I don't know.
Raheem,
okay, so this is, I think, where Raheem teaches you to fire.
Well, what are you waiting for? Get over here.
I can't. Press and hold space to jump and grab the ledge looking at. Remember to look at the ledge you want to grab. You can perform this action by standing or running. Okay. So I need to hold. I need to look at it. So I need to adjust.
Who wants to feel right at home? A crane? Not a crane?
Very funny. Here.
Welcome to our gym. First things first, you've got to learn how to run.
What do you mean, learn how to run?
Just do what I say, alright? Now, jump down to the very bottom.
What?
Are you nuts? I'd kill myself!
Don't be a wimp.
Come on, you can't be serious!
Watch this.
Don't move! I'll get help!
Ha! I was just fucking with you!
Son of a bitch!
What? You can't take a joke? Come on! Get your ass down here!
Christ on a crutch.
Okay.
Holy shit! Holy shit!
It's a rush, isn't it? But don't blow your load just yet. There's more. To survive outside, you got to take advantage of the terrain. Most eaters suck at climbing, so the harder the terrain is, the better for you. I've got some typical situations set up for you. Let's see how you handle them.
Parkour shit. You can do this.
Sometimes it's better to crawl through the low narrow passage. Eaters will have a tough time following you.
I know there's a dash here, but I don't think I have it right now.
Try not to slow down once you start running. Outside, if you stop, you're probably dead. Not bad for a noob.
What? You called me a noob. Yeah, right. Another ledge with hold W. Okay.
job. Okay, time for the real test. Get back to the crate. Make use of anything and everything while you run.
You run. I'm running. But I'm now climbing or doing something.
Hardly. The closest I ever came to this was running track in high school.
Well, then you're a fucking prodigy. I've never seen anything like it.
You know what? Because I'm the best. I'm the best.
What's happening to me?
Oh, shit! Talk to me! What's going on?
Something went wrong. Raheem, what just happened to me?
Oh shit, I bet you're having your first seizure. Just get back over here.
I'm having a seizure and you want me to get back over there? Really? I'm back. Ow.
Raheem, what the fuck was that? Does this mean I'm turning?
Most likely no. At least not yet. Seizures remind you that you're infected. You better go see Dr. Zera though. He'll check you out, probably give you a shot of Antizin. Before you head out to see Zera, talk to the quartermaster. He'll gear you up so you can go outside without getting your head bitten off.
Quartermaster to get supplies. Okay. Gotta get down, down, early around.
Alright, they've given me an actual job. And nobody suspects I'm not who I say I am. So far, so good. And once Dr. Zera helps me manage these symptoms I'm dealing with, I'll be even better.
This game likes doctors with letter Z as a last name, like in Borderlands, Dr. Z, and here it's Dr. Zera. I'm just not sure how many other doctors with Z's on their name. Bounties available, okay, so no bounties right now.
Oh, you're the new scout. Raheem radioed me about you.
Yeah, that's me. Name's Crane.
I'm not gonna bother learning your name till you survive a few days, but here, this is for you. By the way, word around the tower is you're just another deadbeat in line for food on Antizin. By which I mean, the people here don't much like you, but don't blame them. It's easy to get paranoid when you're isolated. And since somebody's jamming communications to the outside, there's plenty of paranoia to go around. Whole damn city with nobody to call for help but ourselves. You bring me some supplies from the airdrops, though, and you'll see people change their tunes in a hurry. That shit's a game changer.
Thanks. I'll bear that in mind. Listen, is there anything else? I'm in a bit of a rush.
Also, if you're looking to get more popular, you can try helping folks. Do a few favors, they might like you more. Might even find a woman. Keep you warm at night.
I think the antagonist has a, you know, take them all. Actually have an eye for the sister of Raheem, Jade. We're a thing now, something.
Going outside, yeah?
Yep. Okay, so I leave this for now. Hope you like Dying Light. I really like this game, so that's why I bought it here in Steam again. Please leave a like if there are a number of likes. I'll make more videos for this game. And also, you can recommend games. Also, I played Dota, in which I'm trying to do something in which where you tell me which hero to play, which items and talents to get. So you can also comment that here. So hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like, subscribe, in which you will help me out a lot since this is this channel is just starting. So hope you like this video, so I can make more of them. So again, thanks. Enjoy your day and bye.